We were ambushed in the cave. Help the others.
No time to talk. My brother.
Stay strong! I won't let you die while I still stand!
No time for pleasantries. Save my men. They're scattered in this cave.
Captain, let's help the others before they fall.
I won't fall to you.
I thought I was dead. Thank you. That's everyone. Let us report back to the captain.
Everyone's accounted for.
Or dead.
All right, men. Finish patching up these two and let's get out of this damned pit.
Yes, sir.
Wait. Do you hear that?
Another ambush!
I am returning to town.
The Valrus manuscript lists Asmodan as the best battlefield commander of all demons, having defeated the angels many times in the eternal conflict across Pandemonium and the prime evils in the demonic civil war. If the Lord of Sin ever assaults our realm, we truly have much to fear.
Need more time. I grow weak. I cannot do that.
What a monstrous creature!
Need healing.
enemies defy all reason.
Fear. I feel. I need to go back.
Diablo was the youngest of the prime evils. But I found him the most dangerous, for his power over Terra left him incapable of feeling fear. Though he had easily possessed and corrupted many humans, Diablo's essence was finally trapped in a soul stone and banished to the unfathomable abyss 20 years ago.
Over here, please. There isn't much time.
We cannot control it any longer!
The miners, my friends, disappeared one by one, tortured or enslaved by the cultists. Only I was left.
Be calm. You will walk among the spirits soon.
Yes, but for a good end. I released the fiend that lay deep within the cave, then lured the cultists inside. Please, go down there. Ensure they're all dead, and kill that horror before it.
Mm. happened, my you?
I will help. I grow weak.
Perhaps you're right.
I am returning to town.
Well done, bastard.
I got some new things.
Flee from this corruption, warriors.
The adversary is before.
Help! I must heal. Need healing. Let your spirit be free, warrior of the heavens. Mama, I must wait longer.